Hey, everybody, just a few quick things. Thanks to everybody that came to see Legally Blonde this weekend. We appreciate it. There's a few new things that I needed to let you guys know about that we're doing here in the Fine Arts Department and also for our speech team. First of all, if you are interested, if you were a part of it in the past or are interested, we do at the holiday pageant a thing called a tableau, where you don't say a word, but basically what you do is you dress up in angel costumes, shepherd costumes, wise men, and so on, Mary and Joseph. And basically we were looking for about 25 to 30 kids, freshman through senior, that would be interested in doing that. Also, if you are interested in being in the award-winning Freeport High School speech team, our season starts this Thursday, 6 o'clock, my classroom. If you're like, I don't know anything about it, I want to know some information, please do so. If you're like, I'm all squared away and ready to go, please come in. Meeting starts. We're going to start working because our first tournament is December 7th. So we'd like you to be a part of it. And more importantly, thanks to all of you that were a part of the blood drive. It's so very, very important. Have a good day.